Good morning, students. Again, I am here with you with a new topic, pattern. So, students, what do you mean by pattern? A pattern is something that repeats over and over again. Again, I am repeating. A pattern is something that repeats over and over again. So, here we have some examples. Let's look at this example. First example is this. I have written some numbers 1, then 3, then 5, and then 7. What comes after 7? We have to write here. So before we do that, first we have to find out and observe it which pattern is following here. Here you can see 1. After 1, here is written 3. So 1, what comes after 1? 1, after that comes 2. So we have not written 2 here, so it means we have skipped 2. Then we have written 3. What comes after 3? 4. But we have not written here 4, so we have skipped again one number. Then we have written 5. Then what comes after 5? 6. But again we have not written here 6, we have written 7. So it means, students, we are skipping one numbers. What we are doing? Skipping one number. So we are following this pattern. So what will come after 7? 7 after come 8. But we will not write 8. What comes after 8? 9. So again we have skipped one number and we have written 9 here. Then what comes after 9? 10. But we will not write 10 because we are skipping one number. So what we will write? 11. Then 12. But we will not write 12. What comes after 12? 13. So here we have one pattern skipping one number. 1, 3, 5, 7, 9, 11, and 13. Now come to the next question and look at this question carefully and find out which pattern is following here. 10, 20, 30. So students, 10, 20, 30. Which pattern is following here? These all are the multiples of 10. Multiples of 10 or table of 10. 10, 20, 30. What comes after 30? 40, then 50, and then 60. So these all are the multiples of 10 or table of 10. Now come to the next question. 601, 606, and 611. So here is the counting of 600. So now see what we are doing here. 601 after we have written 606. So what comes after 601? 602, 603, 604, and 605. It means we have skipped four numbers. We have skipped four numbers here. And now we have written 606. Now see 606. What comes after 606? 607, 608, 609, and 610. Again we have skipped four numbers and we have written next number. So here which pattern is following? Skipping four numbers. We are skipping here four numbers. So again we will follow this pattern. So again 611. What comes after 611? 612, 613, 614, and 615. Again we will skip four numbers and write next number 616. Again do this. Again skip four numbers, 617, 618, 619, 620. So then we will write next number 621. Again, iske 4 numbers 622, 623, 624, 625. So, what we write here? 626. So, here we are skipping 4 numbers and we have complete this pattern. Now, look at next question. Students, find out yourself what we are doing in this question. 240, 245, 250. So, start counting. 240, what comes after 240? 241, 42, 242, 243 and 245. So, how many numbers we are skipping? 241, 241, 242, 243 and 244. Again, 4 numbers we are skipping. So, we have written next number 245. Then again, look at this. 245, what comes after 245? 246, 247, 248, 249. Then we have written next number. So again we are skipping 4 numbers. So we are skip 4 numbers. So again we will follow this pattern. What comes after 250? 251, 252, 253, 254. So we will skip 4 numbers and write next number 255. Then again we will skip 4 numbers. 255, start counting. 256, 257, 258, 259. Then what comes after? 260. Then again we will do this. 260, start counting. After 260, 261, 262, 263, 264. So, we will skip 4 numbers and write next number 265. So, again we will do, we have done same pattern skipping by 4 numbers. Now, look at this next question. 280, 270 and 260. So, observe this question. Which pattern is following here? We are going backward. We are going backward, but how many numbers we are skipping here? Again, we are skipping 10 numbers, but backward. We are skipping 10 numbers, but backward we are skipping. So, we are skipping 10 backward. It means skipping 10 backward. So we will count backward counting by tens. 280, 217, 260, then 280, 270, 260. Next we will write skip by 10 numbers backward 250. Then skip again 10 numbers backward 240. Then 230. So we have skipped 10 numbers but backward. Here in this question we were skipping 4 numbers forward. We were counting forward, but in this question the pattern is following here backward. So we will skip 10 backward in this for this question. So students, I hope you understand this concept pattern. Again, we are repeating. A pattern is something that repeats over and over again. Here you observe that we are following the same pattern for this question. We are in this first question, we skip one number in each pair question. In the second question, multiples of 10. So we were doing same for the all digits. In the third question, we skip 4 numbers. In the 4th question, we again skip 4 numbers, and in the 5th question, we skip 10 numbers backward. So, we followed the same pattern for the rest of the question. I hope this concept is clear to you. Please revise it at your home. Thank you.